Congratulations, my dear friend Tina Lenz, on winning EmBe's Humanities and Education Tribute to Women Award.
Oh my gosh, at first I was shocked. I didn't believe it at first. My principal said, you do need to answer that email. When I had asked her, I said, do you know anything about this? And so I was shocked, I was humbled, very surprised. And I was in a category with two other outstanding women. They were very worthy of this cause too, and this a nomination or award. But I was thrilled. It was kind of one of those moments that evening. I turned to my husband and I said, did they really say Tina Lenz? Because I couldn't believe that was my name that they called, and I got up there and I think I was in shock, just pure shock. So very humbled and very thankful that someone would think that much of me as my principal did to nominate me for this category. Basically seeing the kids and walk in the door in the excitement, and one of the things we like to do is greet every child when they walk in, and that makes them feel special. And we also just make sure that they have activities. We do a lot of hands-on activities for learning here and teaching them some daily skills. You've probably seen the poster, everything I've learned in kindergarten. Well, I like to say everything I've learned in pre-K, because that's what I teach. Kids that are not quite ready for kindergarten, but they're getting those skills established so that they'll be successful. And I want them to love learning. I don't want them to have a negative attitude from the get-go. I want them to love learning and to be excited to go to school. And that's basically what gets me going. It's kind of my dedication of my life for being a teacher.